Yo, sis, don't Versace my cologne. My city I put on. I did it on my own. More than Joe and song. Call me what you want. Just don't call when I'm in my zone. Gotta put my phone on airplane mode.
Alright, what is up, guys? This is Beach Hair Customs with Dalton. Back at you guys with another unboxing video of my Maroon 6s. So happy these came in. So let's crack right into these Maroons. So, cracking into the shoes, as I said before. Check out the Maroon 6s. These right here. I know I said clean. I know I got a lot of hate for that. But these are very nice. And I'm so happy I got them. Look at that leather quality. I am not one to know too much about leather quality on Jordans. But these are better than my 7s. And better than most Jordans I have seen in person. Alright guys, so here are the Maroon 6s. That dropped about a week ago. These are super nice, super clean. Look at that maroon hit on the Jumpman on the tongue. A nice maroon lace lock, Nike with the Jordan below. And you got the maroon tongue. Very great quality leather. It's like, I don't know Jordan too well, but the leather on this feels great. It looks great. You just can't beat it. Hits on the midsole. Very fresh. I like it. I like these shoes so much. You just don't even know. A milky white midsole, not the midsole, the bottom going up into the midsole, but it is the milky white sole. I'm pretty sure these are icy as well, so they may yellow. We're gonna keep these nice and clean because these are my grails. Has the Nike Air on the back. These are just super clean, super fresh. So you got the Nike Air on the inside there. Pretty dope. Ooh, the material inside feels very nice, very soft. Just a very nice shoe overall. I got these in a 9. I wear anywhere from 8.5 to a 9.5. These fit very well, so I would go true to size on these. Finish line still has a few pairs. I'm not sure what sizes, but I will check and I will get back to you guys. I did cop these on Finish Line. Very dope. It was not easy, but eventually it got easier because it's the site started to not crash and we just were able to get on the sites because so many people on. It wasn't even that the shoe wasn't available, it was a very busy time, so we didn't need to cop these without too much. So Dalton, what do you think about these Maroon 6s, man?
I personally like your Maroon 6s. These are one of the nicest shoes I've ever seen. I like the bottoms on the Jordans. This leather quality is amazing on these Jordans. They look so nice. The Nike Air Action you got going on the back. This is just an amazing shoe. You can put your fingers in there, pull them right on. Never seen a shoe like that.
You can't forget about the maroon Jumpman on the bottom. I totally forgot about that. My bad. That is super.
That is awesome.
I know.
These are nice shoes. Nice pickup.
Yeah, I do like how it is in off-white compared to an actual white because the white would make it look like really, really bright, and these just look perfect. Like, they've already been worn, but they're not worn. That's how I like it to look. This looks just very, very, very nice. Alright, so if you are a YouTuber and you do watch a lot of YouTube, you've probably seen that there's a lot of maroon videos out there, so I'm going to keep this pretty short as I can. Shout out to Angelus for all the paints and cleaners, as I always shout out. Shout out to Finish Line for getting us these shoes. Shout out to my dad for putting in all the work, getting these shoes, and getting online and having all his devices out, just like the rest of us were, took off them and all that good stuff. Follow me on my social media. BeachHerry Customs is my snaps and my Instagram, and BeachHerry1000 is my Twitter. His Instagram is Dalton760, and is that your Twitter as well?
Dalton780.
Dalton780 is his Twitter. I'll have all that in the description, like last video, so go check him out just as much as you're checking me out. Once again, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll come back to you guys with some vlogs this weekend, but for now, I'm out.
Yeah. Shit.
I wake up on a daily basis and count this money up, I'm already rich. I go so hard with these riches. I fell in love with the Dodi. I fell in love with the Roly. I wake up, pray every morning. These demons, they callin' my soul. I say, fuck all of you hoes.